Hi, I may have a little bit of a haul for you guys. I went to CVS, and I'm sorry if I'm looking a little tiny bit gross. I did kind of just, you know, walk home from CVS to my mom, so I'm wearing a sweater and stuff, which I just got the other day, and leggings, which I also did get the other day. So if you want to check out when I got these leggings, go check it out. And I'm making a lot of haul lately. I know, I'm sorry, I do shopping a lot. And by the way, this is the lipstick Diva from MAC, which is the last MAC lipstick I did recently purchase. And I'm sorry if I look like I'm dying. As I said, I walked. So I picked up five things from CVS. Four of the things happening to be lip products. So I'm going to show you the one non-lip product, which is a product I've been wanting to try for a while. And as I mentioned, I believe in one of my videos for CVS, they are bringing NYX into my CVS. So thank you, CVS people. So I got a NYX cream blush, which I've been wanting to try their cream blush line. Sorry, see my phone. Cream blush line for a while. And I got this one glow because, you know, winter's coming and you guys want like a little, I want like a, you know, like a Myra blush, a little like, you know, glow going on in my face. I don't like no pale cheeks and to go with the rest of my face. So I got picked up glow. And I've never used like a cream blush before. So I don't know. I think it's gonna be like interesting to try out, and cause I've heard a lot of like, you know, good things about NYX's products, the cream products and stuff. You can see where I just put my finger in it, so I cannot wait to try this out and figure out how to work the cream products. My wrists are all sweaty now because of my bracelets. Okay, now on to the lip products. Both these brands were buy one, get one 50% off, so I got two things from Revlon, two things from Revlon. So the two Rimmel things, now that I think about it, she got something else about her. The two Rimmel things are very, very nudish colors, good for fall. Well, for me, I wear bright colors for fall, like darkish colors, but also some more nude colors. So I got two from the Rimmel Kate collection, Kate Moss collection, I believe it is. The first one I got is totally not my style, but I knew I didn't have it, and they barely have any of these lipsticks at my CVS, so I got 113, and I tried this one earlier and I got it on my lip, but I touched it with my finger and I got color on it. But so it's a very nude color, probably matches my skin tone a little tiny bit, yeah. And I think this would just be good as like a base color for like me putting on like, I don't know, like a lip gloss over it, just a matte lip gloss. So it's got a nude color, which, you know, I never thought I'd be buying in my life. And this one's shade 14. It's more of a brownish, pinkish nude color. Looks very brown on camera. But it was in the fall collection, so I thought, and I knew I had to get it, so it's right there. It looks a lot more brown on camera, but it's actually a very, very brownish, like, nudish red color, pinkish color, you know, one of those. Alright, the next two things I got were from Revlon, and these are the Revlon Just Been Kissable Bomb Stains. So the first one I got was definitely a fall color, and this is in Crush. She's an 05, I guess. I own like three of these. Why are these things never like opening for me, honestly? Like, I always have difficulties removing the seals. Okay, so this is just the, I guess, the shade. And that's the balm, I guess. I don't know, with my hands awkwardly, you know, gross or anything, but awkwardly bad lighting in here. Oh my god, hold on. That's the shade, you know, really pretty for the fall days where you just want like a, it's basically this color, but muted, a lot muted. Okay, and then I got this one in the shade Honey, and it's the last thing I got actually, and this is in Honey 01, so I guess it's like the first color or something. God for... By the way, I'm painting my nails today, so... Sorry if my nails be looking gross. This video is aggressively long for no reason because I can't freaking open shit from my life. My mom's starting to get into like what I do for YouTube. My mom's like, oh, what do you do on YouTube? And, you know, how's it going? I'm like, good, I guess. Not like I'm not like famous or anything, I wish. But honey remind me of like a very nice honey. This lip product reminded me of a very nice neutral shade. Very nice, like nudish pink color. Okay. And that's the color. And that's the shade. So I cannot wait to try any of these, all of these products. Well, not try them. These, the bullet products I got, plus try the NYX cream blush that I picked up. I really can't wait. I wish they had different colors to choose from. They had like four, and this was the brightest. That would not look shit on me. So that's everything I got. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.